Prime News at 7. Your news starts now.
Good evening, I'm Emily Gasullo. Welcome to Prime News at 7. We begin tonight with some sad news from us here at News 12. My co-anchor and dear friend John Mercer passed away late last night. He left us too soon, but he did leave behind a legacy here at News 12. He was here for 17 years. Our Bill Mitchell has a look back at John's time here and some great memories.